Grade 7, Unit 8, Reading, Page 55, Working at an Airport. I have to be very well trained for my job. The safety of thousands of people depends on me. My first language is Arabic, but I use English in my job. I have to make sure that I use the correct words so that everyone understands me. That can be hard because I speak to people from all over the world every day. I work in a really busy place. Every minute is important and I have to make decisions very quickly.